Welcome to Restored by Polish, where we talk about how polish helps us with our overall mental and physical well-being. I'm Krista.
I'm Jacqueline.
And I got another haul. Imagine that.
You're shopping again.
Yeah. So
actually, she doesn't have as many as I thought for how long it's been since I've seen you.
Exactly. So see, I've been really good. You need to tell my husband that.
It's probably the least amount she's ever brought over.
So,
ever.
Yeah, that's true. So. You're right. I didn't have it. Well, I wasn't doing any major like Florida trips where I was doing massive shopping.
She's stuck in her cabin. That's why.
Yeah, maybe that's what it is. I don't know.
She can't shop up there.
Actually, the haul we're doing in this video, were both online orders. So,
oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you can shop from the cabin.
You can, absolutely. So I got, I did an HHC purchase. From I think it was June, and then while Jackie was still here, so it doesn't count if I'm Jackie and I decided that, and I'm talking about Nurse Jackie if you're new here, she's also a nail YouTuber, but we decided that when even if she's here and we're shopping online, that it still counts as shopping with friends, and so that does not count. So that's what we decided. But we,
if you're side by side both using your computer,
exactly, but, and that's exactly what we were sitting at my kitchen table at the cabin, and we were just like you and I are right now, and we both had our iPads open, and we were just like, actually it was right before PPU Rewind, and so we were kind of hashing out PPU.
Oh my gosh.
And then we, you know, during Rewind you go back to the maker site because they're going to offer that other polish, and so we got onto Garden Path Lacquers, and we ended up, I already had the one that they were doing for Rewind, but we found two other polishes we both really liked, and so we both made
orders. Wasn't that on Grandpa's Garden?
No,
that
it was
a different,
the Omelette du Fromage.
Oh, okay, there was a different, that was a different one.
Yeah, it was a different one. But anyway, so we both got a couple of polishes from Garden Path Lacquers, so that's what we're going to review today is HHC, which are M&N and Phoenix polish are the two from HHC, and then we're going to do the Garden Path Lacquers. So let's get the camera turned around and take a look. Okay, so we're going to start with the HHC, so Hella Handmade Creation purchase that I made. If you're not familiar with Hella Handmade Creation, it's a monthly, I don't want to say monthly box, but it's a monthly site that you can purchase from. Each maker does a theme that they follow for like 6 or 7 polishes, and you can purchase for from the 14th to the 21st of every month. I can leave that in the description box, a link for Hella Handmade Creation. So this first one was a duo. So that's another nice thing about HHC is that they often will do duos. So you can buy the duos together.
Oh, that's cool.
Or you can buy just one or the other one, but I did end up buying this duo together.
That totally looks like you.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it, right? And it's intended for you to wear this particular topper on top of it, but you don't have to do it that way. So we're gonna do it both ways, I think. Well, swatch it out and then we'll put it on top too. So okay, this first one, sorry, I guess I should have talked about it. The first one from I didn't realize I didn't say what they were. So this one from Phoenix Polish is Once Upon a Time, and it was from this June. Once Upon a Time, and it's beautiful, isn't it? It's like a plummy base with filled with like these gold.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah. Okay, so coming back here, we had my camera shut off. This actually is super grape based, and I don't think there's a shimmer in it as much as it's just all these iridescent flakies that are
pulling
that sunset color. It's really pretty. Okay, and then this one from the same brand, Phoenix, is called We Burned Bright, and it is a grape jelly with huge flakies in it, iridescent flakies. So it's kind of weird because you feel like
That one's definitely a topper.
Yeah, it's a topper. Although I'm gonna try and build it up because I do think you could do it as a jelly sandwich, like a glitter sandwich,
or
you could probably put something else in the middle of it. So super pretty. Ugh. If you're a purple lover and you didn't get these, what's wrong with you?
I'm a purple lover. Something's wrong with me.
Yeah, exactly.
I didn't even shop for them.
And then this one from M&N, it was part of a duo, but I only got the green one. And this is called Poisonous. And it also does build up. It's in a kind of like an aqua green jelly, and there's platinum flakies, but they're like platinum iridescent flakies. I don't know how to explain it. I'm gonna have to let you look at it. Maybe as a maker, you've seen it before, because it's kind of weird. They're like super sparkly, but no, they're not platinum.
You got some metallic. It looks like maybe
there's both. There's iridescent and metallic-y, something in there. When I wore it, and I'll flash a picture up because when I did wear it, I wore it on top of a similar base color is what I did. But again, I think for both of those, you can wear them in glitter sandwiches. You could put something else in the middle and then, you know, make it into like a sandwich, I think. Okay, and then the two from Garden Path Lacquers. The first one that I got is this one called Deep Field. She released this collection not too long ago. I want to say just a few months ago. And I remember when it came out, I was like drooling. And then I don't know what happened. I just didn't purchase. And so I was like, you know what? I'm finally going to get it. But it has kind of a, I think it's like a hollow base that's in there. But it's clear. It's a clear with hollow. And then it has, look at those beautiful violet to electric blue shifting flakes in there. Oh my gosh, so pretty.
It's really pretty.
Yeah. I like it.
This might be my favorite haul you've ever done.
Oh, nice. I will say that the one thing I don't like about Garden Path is the fluffy brushes. I may end up changing my brush out if I can on these bottles, probably. We'll see if I can change it out. So, yeah, look at that. Look at those flakies in there. So, so pretty. And then this one, which I loved even more, which is called Cloaked in Dust. So Cloaked in Dust. Yeah, look at all those colors in there.
No, that's pretty.
Yeah, super pretty. Also in a clear base. It's just basically a clear base packed with flakies. That's what it is. Packed with huge flakies. They're electric blue and red is what it looks like in this one. And then probably some, what do you
think?
Some gold. Yeah, or bronze. Maybe. Goldish bronze. I don't know, I should probably get the official descriptions, but so pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Really, really like them. All right, we'll pause. We'll do second coats and come back. All right, we're back, and I'm just in love with this Phoenix polish. It's called Once Upon a Time.
It's beautiful.
It is so, so pretty. And we're going to do this. The second one, which is part of the duo, is also from Phoenix Polish, which is called We Burned Bright. That's two coats. I don't want to do any more coats on it because I don't want to waste my polish, and there's kind of smaller bottles.
Yeah.
But it is so freaking pretty. But I am going to show you guys what it looks like to put it on top of there because that's how it was designed, to show you what it looks like with it on there.
Oh, whoa.
It just gives it another little pop.
Yeah, it added some gold.
Yeah, or even more gold because it did have some gold.
Yeah, it added some gold.
Yeah, but it's kind of cool. I don't know. I kind of like it better on its own. I like them both better on their own than I do together. But
yeah, I think I do too.
And then the M&M one here is called Poisonous.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Yeah, so, so, so pretty.
I like that one the best.
Yeah,
I think.
It's so pretty. She doesn't check Instagram, but it's on my Instagram now. And like I said, I flash those photos.
It's on your Instagram now?
Yeah, because I wore it already.
I can go look.
Yeah, I couldn't wait to wear it. I wore it on top of some similar. Oh, I think I wore it over in LA Colors. Yeah, it's really pretty. All right, and then the two Garden Path Lacquers. The first one is called Deep Field. And that was two coats. Even though it's in a clear base, it's pretty opaque. So I don't know if you could wear these really as toppers. They're pretty dense. I don't know. Maybe in the future I might try that. The other one is called Cloaked in Dust. Has a little bit more of that bronzy, not really gold. I think it's bronze that's in that one. I definitely like Deep Field with those cool tone colors. So, so pretty. But is this still your favorite haul that I've ever done? Maybe.
I think so.
This one is so
pretty. I don't really like these very much.
They're a little bit much.
I mean, yeah. For me personally.
Yeah.
I do really like this one, and this would be pretty over like a purple or a blue.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't like them together, but I like this one before you put the
topper
on.
Yeah, me too. I
don't like it now.
Yeah, I kind of like it better with that, which is weird for me because I'm usually not a shimmer girl. So I actually liked it better before we put it on.
Yeah.
But I love this purple with the flakies.
Like, that's very
I just
pretty.
Think it's so, so pretty. So
with like a cream underneath it.
Yeah, exactly. Really pretty. Yeah. Or I'd like to see what it looks like as in like a jelly sandwich.
Ooh, I bet it would be pretty with solid white under it.
Maybe. It might be hard to cover it all, though.
Maybe.
Yeah, you might not get it. I don't know. It could be a little rough on the edges, one thing. We might have to play around with those at a later date.
Yeah, I think that one would be fun to try.
Be a fun one. Yeah. All right, what do you guys think? Did you get any of these? What do you think about these polishes? Are you kicking yourself that you didn't get them like I do when I watch other people's videos? We'd love to hear from you. Please leave a comment below. Thank you for joining us today. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.
Bye.